You can see several hundred people came out to this event at Barnes Park. They said this day, the celebration of our nation's freedom, just too important to stay home.
Don't sit under the apple tree.
Music, family, and the Stars and Stripes.
I love the country. I love the United States. It's the 4th of July, and it's the day where we celebrate freedom.
Claudia Olson moved to the U.S. from Chile 24 years ago. She believes this is one of the most important days on the calendar.
It was here when I learned that freedom is real.
Claudia was one of the many Utahns wearing red, white, and blue at the Community Independence Celebration organized by Utah Business Revival.
It means everything. It's our independence. It's when we broke free from a radical and over-controlling government.
This was the group's second attempt at a large gathering in this park. Back in May, plans to hold a concert here fell through after pushback from the city council. At this event, families grouped themselves 6 feet apart to maintain social distancing.
This is what America should look like, and especially on Independence Day. There's nothing more ironic, in my opinion, than being locked in your house, afraid, when we should be celebrating the freedoms that we still have left.
That's why Jeremy Smith and his family came from West Jordan to take part.
It means the ability to be free and the right to choose.
4th of July celebrations may have a different look and feel this year, with nothing seeming normal anymore.
I know that a few of the city officials were frustrated, but we've had, you know, some of the chiefs, chief of police is here to see if we need anything.
But for many, what this day symbolizes remains unchanged.
America's great, Utah's great, and this day is amazing.
Few people were wearing face coverings. Kaysville police were out here working with the organizer to make sure everybody stayed safe. In Kaysville, John Franke, Fox 13 News, Utah.